A genuine punk rock icon, big dog, and a thousand dark nights. This is sort of written about him, inspired by him anyway. This song's called, I'd Rather Do Fuck All.